assholes always pretended to be my friends, but they're really just assholes. They think I'm not in their league, but they don't know shit!
Hi, girl. So glad you could come. I know we're all evil here, but maybe we could put a little sugar on that salty language, you know, for the kids.
Sorry, Mrs. Cobblepot.
Yeah, never again. Sorry.
Dude, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Hell no.